If you offer me a pheasant, I'd rather have grouse. If you put me in a house, I would much prefer a flat. If you put me in a flat, then I'd rather have a house. If you set me on a mouse, then I only want a rat. If you set me on a rat, then I'd rather choose a mouse.
The Rum Tum Tugger is a curious cat,
and there isn't any call for me to shout it,
for he will do as he do.
There's no doing anything about, ooh, I howled it.
The Rum Tum Tugger is a terrible bore.
Oh, when you let me in, then I wanna go out. I'm always on the wrong side of every door, and as soon as I get home, then I like to get about. I like to lie in a bureau drawer, but I make such a fuss if I can't get out.
The Rum Tum Tugger is a curious cat,
and there isn't any use for you to doubt it,
for he will do.
No doing anything about, ooh, ah, how it.
The Rum Tum Tugger is a curious beast.
My disobliging ways are a matter of habit. Now if you offer me fish, then I always want to feast. And if there isn't any fish, then I want to eat a rabbit. If you offer me cream, then I sniff and sneer. I only like what I find for myself. No. See, you catch me in a ride up to my ears, and you put it away on a lot of shit.
The Rum Tum Tugger is awful and knowing. The Rum Tum Tugger
doesn't care for a cuddle, so I leap on your lap in the middle of your zone, 'cause there's nothing I enjoy like a horrible mother. Need for me to spout it.
For he will do as he do,
do. And there's no doing anything about it.
It was very pleasant when they found their little den with the name written up on the door. And the berth was very neat with a newly folded sheet and not a speck of dust on the floor.